move too much. I'm coming to where you are right now.
Let's see how brave you are.
Help! Help!
Run for your lives!
Please, we've got to.
I see.
Run for your lives!
Run for your lives!
You've got to stop them!
I'm getting hit though, so you don't have to wait. I'm getting hit by these guys.
For the backup.
Run. See, I'm not as fast as you. I said I'm not as fast as you.
Oh my god,
you.
Do something!
Yeah, I know you have flight, but you fast, though. But I'm not fast as you, though. I have flight too, but I'm not as fast as what you are. I'm at the part where I have to defeat Scarecrow, so I'm just waiting for you.
Get away!
I gotta.
Get away.
has a hold on you. Better take care. You could hurt someone. Watch it! I'm on your side!
Alright. Oh shit!
Run!
Be careful, man.
Live the nightmare!
By the way, I'm broadcasting this.
Run!
This city is not safe.
I got brawlers.
I have forgotten this.
I got brawlers.
It's not safe here.
Because now I'm in a Batman outfit, so I had to get brawlers. You know. Yeah. Brawler seems real good for me, but I do got, but my secondary power up is this. Right.
Get away!
I got flames though. From me, all right?
The whole place is filled with fear gas. Get those leaking barrels out of there and clear the air.
That's brawler. Is it one of these? Oh. What? This is the bear that you got. It's the same one. Oh. Oh.
It's too late. The fear is seeping into your mind.
I'm not scared of anything, so I don't care. About a scarecrow. The scarecrow is a weak one.
You lose. No hope.
Help. Uh-oh. I thought we were supposed to get more barrels, so I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I thought we were going to get more barrels. Yeah.
That should clear out the gas in this area. Now hurry and find Batwoman before she's lost to Scarecrow's madness.
Time to die!
Flame on. Come on, let's go. Let's go. You want some of that? Oh. This one? I got it. Right. He's almost dead. Here.
No. Impossible.
11 hits. Bye.
More patience? Excellent! This one has already lost a grip on her senses. So let's begin your therapy, shall we? Fear is such an appetizing emotion. So many flavors, each one as delicious as the next. Allow me to suggest one that hits close to home. Protophobia. Fear of betrayal. Nothing like having your closest allies stab you in the back. But since yours are so boring, I've cooked up my own versions. Enjoy!
No, you can't be real.
Fear of reptiles. And since we're in a Gotham sewer, who better
worst
to represent it than Killer Croc?
Kick them while they're down.
It's not gonna miss. situation, guys. Hey, Wolf, what's up?
This one packs a punch. Ballistophobia. The fear of bullets and explosives. This one has an extra twist. Better stay on your toes.
Those bullets can't be real, but they'll feel real. Move, move, move!
Last but not least, wait, where's my canister? No, I'm out of gas. No matter. By now your minds are shattered. I'll take you down myself. Get there! No!
Thanks for your help.
Don't hurt me!
I've tracked Scarecrow's lair to the sewers.
The only thing to fear is no longer the only thing to fear. Now, instead of a handful of heroes, there are hundreds, thousands. Do you think the Scarecrow is no longer a danger? The fools. This is my home. And with all that I've learned and set into motion, they will soon realize the only thing to fear is me! It's good to be home.
You've done well. I'm preparing a warm welcome for Scarecrow.
Why are you just sitting? I'm at my thing. It didn't level me up. I said I'm at my thing, but it didn't level me up. It just already did. Yeah, cause I already leveled up. So I was level 8, then I leveled up to level 9 already. Yeah, you got level 10. Oh, there it is. Okay, so I'm trying to find a place with the green and blue, purplish parts. Good thing I'm a brawler because I don't have to worry about a weapon.
Brainiac is attacking. He's targeting sites to bottle and bombarding us with troops. We need your help before it gets worse.
This is Oracle. You took out a Brainiac ship, so taking out his forces on the ground should be a cakewalk. He's staging his front line nearby. Head over there and kick some can.
Well, I talked to a policeman, and then she popped up. But first, let me see.
I love distributing equipment to our heroic partners even more than desk duty.
Alright, I'm gonna be outside in a minute. You outside or are you inside? I hate when I do that. Dang. I'll jump so I know where someone's here, but I don't. Awesome. So that's your friend? She looked like Alpha 152. I said she looked like Alpha 152. What you gonna do after college? And so what you gonna do after college?
don't make no damn sense. The arrow of death. Arrow of death.
So y'all gonna fight?
Yeah, I'm pretty good at the bro.
Like, really?
I said, oh yeah, I'm pretty good at the brawler, but with the weapon, I kind of suck, I think. The brawler? Oh, hell yeah. Pop up. Go do that mission. You coming with? Oh, it says I need to speak to someone over here.
These are some mean robots. Cover me while I kill some hard drives.
You got that shit from Springblout. Cause you got that from Springblout.
Sustained. Critical damage. Systems failure. Initiate combat. Assistance required. Initiate.